one that breaks so quick when they got. Everybody's brakes, I smell that. Our brakes, their brakes, everybody's brakes.
It says keep left onto Henley Street, so I don't know if maybe. Is this it here?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. Yeah,
this is why your dad drives, so that not me, because we'd still be over on the other lane. Yeah. I wouldn't have even tried to get across. Okay,
right.
So here, stay
keep
to the left, Henley Street, University of Tennessee.
Can't always trust people, I guess.
And then.
Reduce speed ahead.
US 441 South. And it says 34 kilometers. We're gonna go on this 441 south if we get onto it.
We're the only person over here.
Which is where?
Well, I don't know. It said keep left onto Henley Street toward University of Tennessee, US 441 south.
Well, there's University of Tennessee.
So we're looking for 441 south. I don't know if this turns into it or.
Knoxville looks good.
Never been here before.
Is this the University of Tennessee? Oh, it's a conference center there, yeah.
Did you know that Knoxville was founded in 1791?
How far are we going, honey?
I don't know. Well, it said keep left onto Henley Street toward University of Tennessee, US 441 South.
Signs around here, right? looking. I couldn't see a damn thing.
It was up above on the thing there.
So it changed from Henley to Chapman slash.
So as long as we see another. So then it says 34 kilometers on this road, and then.
Yeah. My expectations of where it is not correct.
So it's, well, this is taking us the back way, right?
Yeah, but it's still not correct. It's not right off of 75 and then a little bit in town. I don't mind taking it back, but I'd like to see what a little bit what some of the stuff's like.
I haven't been to a Walgreens before.
This isn't lying. We're looking for Pleasant Hill Road in 34 kilometers.
She wants to run me at the light. You watch. She put her to the floor. She's gonna let her scream. Hit that loud pedal, lady. Oh, I was gonna go to. I would have jumped the green.
Maybe thought that lady with the car thought that lady was gonna run you too. So it's
gonna, yeah. Silverado got a little scared there and thought, better get a little extra in there. Big Lots.
Big Lots. Planet Fitness. We don't like you.
You want it over here, you gotta go.
I know, there you go.
Oh, yeah. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh, I scratched myself.
There you go. That's why you got over here. You had to get there, eh?
Like a very creepy road.
Should you call it a rice rocket?
Yeah.
Scratched myself.
Make sure we don't get pulled over by the Po. I don't know what speed limit is here. 45?
Versus 72.
So, I'm running.
You're literally going, you're going 73.
is looking at my phone. That gives me such a headache.
Probably it's coming back, eh? Oh, we'll just see if we can wing it from here.
Go see her. When we're back, I go see her. You don't go in for interview anymore. Right? You just text.
Well, what you probably do is you probably text that and ask for an interview.
Oh, you're sleeping. Fire truck rolling in the parking lot there. What's the chances that's where they're going for lunch, dinner?
I don't think they'd go.
That's exactly where they go.
I just saw that urgent care now open.
Thank you.
to the left, Johnson University. Must be something to it, anyhow. Eh?
That's in a barn.
It doesn't matter. We got our own university with our name on it, at least.
Yeah, we got Johnson University.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. Oof, look at that tavern, the Chatterbox Tavern. It's the size of a box.
Some of the back roads before dark.
Just relax, so they don't roll up the streets at 8.
Yeah, putting in a driveway for a house.
Oh, there's something up there already.
Yeah.
Oh, back there, maybe it's a trailer, but...
When you buy a piece of land, it doesn't come with a driveway. You have
to
pay.
Can you imagine, like, this living, like, right there? And let's
no.
You have to pay for a piece of, like, for the opening in the edge of the road.
It's very dry.
I couldn't.
New nightly Christmas drone show at Dollywood. She's not even open. November 4th, that's tomorrow.
Oh, it looks nice.
Yeah.
Fix her up.
Bubba's filling station.